This is the perfect puffed Dorito for $17,000.
Please tell me it has zero bids on it. Imagine dipping into your son's college account to be like, but son, it's a perfect Dorito.
Do you think the person, Florida State, do you think the person who's going to buy those has a son?
That this he knows of? No.
This person hasn't seen a person in like 11 years.
That's not the perfect puff. There's four watches in the last 24 hours. There's four motherfuckers just rubbing their hands like, this could do it.